stick his butt in the closet and go. And then he blames it on the cat. He goes, bad girl, you shouldn't make that noise.
So he's a farter. And he's a closet farter.